Hey, I'm Celia. I'm a freelance product maker. And today I'm going to show you one of my secret weapons for staying efficient and organized. And this secret weapon is called Raycast. If you ever found yourself juggling between a million tabs, digging through different menus, you are gonna love this. This is not a tutorial, it's a here's how I actually use it every single day kind of video. Quick, real, and hopefully useful. These are the 10 most useful features of Raycast that I use daily. 1. Generate passwords with Bitwarden. Whenever I'm creating a new account, which happens too way often, I just open Raycast, type Bitwarden, generate password, copy it, done. Also, I use it in case I need to search in the vault for a specific password. 2. Clipboard history. I leave on copy paste. And Raycast remembers everything I have copied. I don't need to continuously copy the same things. I can just get the thing that I have copied 10 minutes ago, for example. 3. Arc search. I use Arc browser. I have one space per client, so I can just switch easily when I want to work from one client or another. I just type the project or the client that I want to work on, and boom, I have it in my window. 4. Send postman request. Okay, it only works with get requests, but it's very useful because you have your request in Postman already saved, so you can just call the one you want. If you want to send somebody, you can send it. For example, a useful case for me is I have a tool to manage social media, so I just send a draft of a post whenever I have an idea. 5. Convert images, especially remove backgrounds or change the size of the images. No Photoshop, no uploading to weird online solutions. Just type, click, done. 6. Time zone converter. This one is very useful. I work with clients from all over the world and I get crazy to set meetings. So Raycast helps me to check the time between time zones. 7. Emoji search. I love their emoji search bar. You can see very easily all the emojis and is way faster than the one by default in Mac. 8. Currency converter and calculations. You can just type whatever you want to calculate in Raycast and you don't even need to open the calculator. And wow, how it manages the currency. I'm currently living in Taiwan. Now I have some money in NTD and also in Euro. So I constantly need to know the conversion between these currencies. I type 1000 NTD and then I know what is the equivalent in euros. Crazy fast. 9. The Google Meets extension. It's a recent extension that I have started using it. It's very simple, but it saves me a ton of time. I can create a new Google Meet link. Before, I had to go to Google Meets, create a new Meet. Now I can just type Google Meet, create new, I have it. I can copy and paste it and send it to whoever I want. And 10, I would just say I use it to open all the programs in my Mac. I don't use the dock at all. And that's it. Raycast helps me to do more faster without having to open an extra app. It's not about just shortcuts. It's about protecting my focus. And as a freelance and product maker, that's everything. Because you can get really crazy trying to manage multiple products. Believe me. Let me know in the comments if you have got some Raycast hacks I should steal. And hey, if this helped you save off even 1 minute of your day, consider subscribing. See you in the next video. Bye bye.